you talk to. We begin our look at the 2013 harvest here in Caddo County. Brittany Crable is no stranger to wheat harvest and no stranger to combines. As she takes me on a couple of rounds, we talk crop quality.
I was hoping that it was like this, hoping and praying it was good, and it's been a blessing to see that it is.
And what it takes to keep this massive machine running smoothly.
I'm trying to keep it in the wheat and out of the dirt.
That's the main thing.
Yeah.
Across the field, that's also the main objective for Brittany's grandpa, Wayne Crable, who at age 82 spent a lot of years on open-air combines.
Probably still suffering from the days when no cabs on the combine, you sit in that dirt for hours and hours. But I loved it anyway.
That shared love of the land and harvesting what you've sown is already shaping Brittany's future.
Why are you doing this? I rode with my grandpa and my dad a lot when I was little, and I have memories of falling asleep in that same passenger seat or doing combine math, and slowly but surely I started to fall in love with it.
In fact, Brittany is only 17 and will be a senior at Hinton High School this fall.
They put their entire lives into working to make these farms run, and to see that pay off, I think, is a great success for them to know that somebody's going to carry on what they love too.
And no doubt that